Eliza. Thank you so much for modeling for me today. I have quite a few photos that I'd like to get through, and I have a variety of different cameras that I'm going to be working with. Is that okay? All right, great. I'm just writing down some ideas before I forget them quickly. We don't have heaps of time, so we'll just see how much we get through, and then might have to ask you to come back if that's okay, but we'll see. I was just wanting to do this. I was going to do that. So I was thinking, yeah. So, exactly. Okay. Perfect. So we can just start off exactly as you are. We'll just get some like basic shots. Just head on. I'm gonna start with my basic camera, I think. Yeah. Okay. So just look straight ahead at the camera. I will warn you, the flash is quite bright on all of my cameras, so just be aware of that. And if you need to take a break or anything, if it gets too bright, then just let me know. Okay. But try not to blink too much. So look straight ahead at the camera. Good. Good. Keep looking straight ahead at me. Good. Okay. Wait, I just want... Can you just like keep a completely straight expression? Like just keep a completely straight face. Good. Okay. Now can you look to the left? For me, can you look over here? Like, just turn your head all the way over to the left. Good. Okay, great. I just want to get a side profile. Good. Okay, and look to the right now. Yeah, look to your right. Just like turn, just your head. That's it. Yeah, good. Good. Okay, great. Now, turn back to face me. We're going to use some of my more interesting cameras. So, this one, I'd like you to turn your body slightly and then look back at me. Yeah, exactly. Like, kind of like looking over your shoulder a little bit. Just look. Yeah, look right ahead at the camera. Just look straight ahead at the camera for me. Okay, good, like that. Good. Okay, look over here. Like, look past the camera. Like, past me. I'm gonna come around over the side. Good. Okay. Let's try with this. Okay, look over here. Like, just past my shoulder. Just, like, looking off into the distance. Kind of mysterious. Okay, yeah, that looks amazing. That looks really good. I wanna get... I think that I maybe wanna just... Can I just move your... I just wanna move your head, like, a little bit. The way, okay, and then tilt your chin. Okay, perfect. Good. Just, like, hold right... Like, just like that. Just stay still for me. Good, look at me. Okay, look straight, look over there. Okay, great. I think that these photos are going to be really cool, very interesting. I think you have a great face for modeling. Have you done anything like this before? No? Well, it seems like it comes quite naturally to you. Okay, let's try with this camera now. This is one of my favorites. Let's have you looking like directly at the camera. Just give me whatever you like. Just maybe you can smile, do a pose. Okay, just need to find the right. Good. Just like that. Just exactly how you were. Just. I'm gonna get quite close. Can you look over here for me? Good, look over here. And I'm going to get quite close. I'm kind of coming at this angle, so just look. Okay. I'm gonna use my flash. Okay, great. And look over here for me. I'm going to try it on the other side. Just have a look. What? Can you look? Can I just move your head a little bit this way? I just want to get a little kind of. Okay, and look that way again for me. To the other side. Okay, I just want to make a few notes. You can look back at me. Can you close your eyes and open them? Okay. Can you shrug your shoulders and then like release them? Yeah, shrug and then release. All right. Let's use this one. So I want you to shrug your shoulders and then release your shoulders and like fully release and really relax your shoulders, because I think that maybe your body language is just like a little bit tense, which is completely normal if you're not used to modeling, but just try to relax those shoulders down for me. Okay. And just give me a smile. Just look at me and give me a smile. Okay, one with teeth, big teethy smile. Good. Now close your mouth. Close your mouth and just be like, like a neutral face. Okay, and just let your mouth open slightly, like that. Good, okay. Let's use my green one. Alright. I'd like you to look up here for me, like, kind of, like, yeah, just up here. Good, okay, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna just see if that's gonna look. Keep looking. Just hold still. Yeah, good. Yeah, good. I really like that. All right, now look over here, like to the top. Good. Just lift your chin slightly. Good. Okay. Okay, nice work. I'm gonna add just a little bit. I'm gonna add a little bit of this, which is just going to prep your face, and then I'm gonna just put like a little bit of highlighter kind of thing. So is that okay if I? Okay, great. So just hold still. I'm just gonna. There we go. I'm gonna put some on my hands also. Just do. Can I touch your face? Okay, thanks. So I'm just gonna smooth that across your skin. Okay, good. It feels nice, right? It smells good. Okay. Now I'm just gonna come in with this and just hit your cheekbones and your nose, your cupid's bow. And just kind of like I love it with them. Okay, wonderful. Let's go back to my trusty basic camera. Okay, can you turn your body like we did before, where you turn your body and then look over your shoulder back at me? Good. Yeah, just like that. That's great. Ch-ch. Perfect. Ch-ch. Good. Just hold still. Just hold still. Okay. Ch-ch. 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 I'm gonna grab my zoom. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. Just ch-ch. Okay, good. And the other side, turn your body the other way and look back. Nice, good. Okay, yeah, just hold still for me. Good. Let's grab this one. So that's it, like just how you were, but just like soften everything, like exactly, yeah. So just like keep the same kind of position, but just like more gentle, if that makes sense. Yes, okay, good. Okay, let's have a little look with this camera. So just like turn back to however makes you feel comfortable. Maybe try some different things with your hands, with your arms, what makes you feel comfortable. Maybe like this or like this. Just try out some different things, just like move a little bit. This camera is good for capturing like some movement, so just like, yeah, you don't need to be in a still position, like just move slowly, and I'm gonna see what kind of things can get. That's really cool. Yeah, you're doing great. You're doing a great job. Okay, nice. You can relax now. Yeah, you can just relax. Just be however feels comfortable. Okay, amazing. Do you mind if I just push some of the hair out of your face? Just like to get it away from your face. I'm just gonna like brush it from your face. Good. Okay. Brush. And on that side, I'm just gonna. Okay, then so. Maybe. So then I can just really focus on your facial features. That's great and good. Ch-ch. Ch-ch. Good. still. Yeah, just like that. Just hold still. Wait, just hold still for me. Just want to find. Good. Wonderful. All right. I'm just looking ahead at my camera again. Yeah. Okay, could you try to give me like a little bit of anger, a bit of moodiness? Yeah, exactly. Nice. Okay, wonderful. Let me have a little look to see if there's anything. Let me see what I had in my notes, if there's anything else that I wanted to take today. Oh, so maybe do some kind of okay. Just look straight ahead. Just wanna have a look at the kind of so maybe I think that I could do something like this. And yeah. Close your eyes for me, and yeah, just close your eyes and like relax, like everything, and just like let go of all the tension in your body. Pretend I'm not here. Okay, good. Now, like, keep your head, open your eyes, keep your head where it is, and just like follow with your eyes the camera. Just like look at the camera, like out of the corner of your eye. Exactly. Good. Yeah. Don't move your head, like as best as you can. Good. Okay. I want just a few more with my camera, with this camera. So, just look over here for me. Good. And can you just like maybe just move like a tiny bit, move your head, or like okay. Make like little movements. Good. You don't have to be super still. Yeah, you're doing great. Okay, great. And turn your head now. Like look over this way, on this side of it more. Okay, turn to face me. Okay, just look at me. Okay. Wait. One more time. I think I have everything that I need. I've got some really interesting shots, and you've given me lots of inspiration. I don't think I'm quite finished with you yet. So I might ask you to come back if that's okay. Sorry, I'm just wanted to make some notes before I forget. Okay. Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for all of your help and your participation. And I'll see you soon. Okay. Thank you.